It's Thursday, April 2nd, 2015, and it's day 67. Just recorded all of this and I had no storage. So that's awesome. I was just about to end it too. Whatever. Usually I have enough room. And it wasn't even that long. It was like it like just hit 3 minutes, I think. But because I download some podcasts so I can listen to them in the car. I download Serial. I'm almost done with it. But I couldn't remember where I left off, so I downloaded like a whole bunch of them. So that's what I'm doing in the car tomorrow while I go to Connecticut. I'm leaving at, I'm waking up at like 6 in the morning, and then I'm going to leave no later than 7. Mr. Pibb's over there. Hi. Hello. He's so cute. Yeah, so I have my list over here. Can't really see it, but and then there is all my stuff all over the table, on the floor, all that. I didn't bring it out to the car because it was raining earlier, so hopefully it's not raining in the morning when I take this out. First thing I do when I wake up, going right to Dunkin' Donuts. It's right down the street. I'm getting a coffee. Because I'm gonna be pretty tired. Yeah, I should probably go to bed too soon. Oh, but I wanted to show you my nails. Actually, I'll show you this one. They're Easter nails. Sorry, I just got a text, so I was reading it. They're Easter nails. I did something similar to this last year. But these ones turned out much better because I use like the little sticker sheets and stuff. As you notice, they're also on this hand. There's a Band-Aid I burned myself. There was a pan on the oven, and I accidentally touched it. And like I pulled away, like right away, obviously. And I didn't, like it didn't hurt. But then I was sitting on the couch with my dad, and it started burning and stinging. So I put some like A and D on it, and then I wrapped it up. But one Band-Aid wasn't enough, so I had to use two. Yeah. So I'm really excited to leave tomorrow. Drive down there. I've got like a huge playlist. I think it's like 7.5 hours. Maybe a little shorter because I kept like editing it because I wanted to get through the whole playlist on the drive and the podcast. So we'll see. But yeah, I'm really excited. But I should probably get to bed and get this uploaded before I go to bed. So yeah, that is where I'm gonna end it for today. Thanks for watching, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye.